The world or the things that belong to the world. When one loves the world, love for the Father is not in you. Everything that belongs to the world, the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride in one's life is not from the Father, but is from the world. And the world with its lust is passing away, but the one who does God's will remains forever.